Was Riding Hood a gun for hire? Did Cindy's marriage plan backfire? Why did the fairest of them all remove the mirror from the wall? Did Jack smell good enough to eat? And who's the girl with smelly feet? The perpetrators of these crimes, the stars of Dahl's Revolting Rhymes on BBC One.